咁第七題咧就問有關 nitrogen monoxide NO 嘅，咁佢就係響 industry 裏邊咧 ，nitrogen monoxide 即係就係將個 ammonia 咧就 react with oxygen at high temperature with the presence of catalyst platinum 咁講啦。咁、那個 reaction 就係咁樣啦，啊就變咗 nitrogen monoxide 啦。好啦，今日第一 part 咧，佢就問啦 ，state whether or not the reaction 係 redox， 咁然之後咧就叫你解釋就 in terms of the change in oxidation number， 咁啊一定係咁樣解，就算佢條題目咧冇叫大家用嗰、那個 change in oxidation number 去解釋咧，咁大家咧都一定要用嗰個 change in oxidation number 去解釋一個 reaction 係咪 redox 噶。咁啊當然係啦，咁啊你可以兩個講法啦，咁第一個講法你就可以睇 nitrogen 嘅 oxidation 嘅 number 嘅變化啦。咁 nitrogen 喺 ammonia 裏面嘅 oxidation number 呢就係負三啦，咁因為每一個 hydrogen 係正一嘛，咁所以佢咪負三啦。咁 ending 之後呢喺個 nitrogen monoxide 裏面呢 nitrogen 嘅 oxidation number 呢係正二。咁而另外一邊相呢 oxygen 呢喺個 oxygen molecule 底下呢佢個 oxidation number 零啦，因為 element 咋嘛。咁而喺個 nitrogen monoxide 裏面呢就係負二啦。OK， 咁所以呢你要解釋嘅話呢，你可以 either 呢用 nitrogen 嘅 oxidation number 嘅變化或者 oxygen 嘅 oxidation number 嘅變化去解釋㗎。咁、哦、所以我話啦係 yes 啊。咁 it is a redox reaction 啦。好，咁點解呢 ?as the oxidation number 啦， oxidation number 就唔好寫錯啦。有啲同學呢就寫 oxidizing number 嘅，咁唔係 oxidation number of nitrogen。Oxidation number 呢係一定講緊 element 嘅，咁就唔會話 oxidation number of ammonia 嘅，唔會㗎。你最多就話 oxidation number of nitrogen in ammonia 呢 ,NH3 啦就 increases, 或者 oxidation number, 哦就咁 oxidation number of nitrogen 啦就會 increases from 負三 to 正二。咁慣性呢就寫 increases 定係 decreases 就會好啲。不過呢喺呢度呢佢問係咪 redox reaction 呢，你寫 change from 都可以。咁但係呢有陣時條題目呢佢就唔係問係咪 redox reaction， 佢問你係咪 oxidation 嘅話呢，咁你就要寫清楚係 increases 啊定係 decreases 啊。咁所以既然係咁嘅話，我就鼓勵大家即係慣性寫呢就唔好寫 change 囉。咁 specific 啲就係 increases from 幾多 to 幾多囉。又或者你可以講話 oxygen 嘅 oxidation number 呢就會 decreases from 0 to minus 2。咁呢就會可以答到呢條問題啦。好，第二 part 啦。咁佢話呢 ,if the percentage U of the reaction is 65%, 個意思即係咩呢，個意思即係話呢原來唔係 100% 嘅 ammonia 同 oxygen react。咁佢得 65% react 咗嘅啫。咁然之後呢就叫你 calculate the mass of oxygen required to produce 60g 嘅 nitrogen monoxide。好啦，咁所以呢我哋一計就計當然計個 nitrogen monoxide 嘅 number mole 啦。咁你搵到佢嘅 number mole 啦，咁你 based on mole ratio, 你咪可以搵到 number mole of oxygen reacted 囉。係咪，咁所以呢我哋就可以第一步就計啦，就 number mole of nitrogen monoxide produced。我鼓勵大家呢即係寫清楚究竟你計緊啲乜嘢。咁你就唔好一條式寫。因为呢一错嘅话呢就全部错晒㗎喇，同埋个 marker 唔知你计緊啲乜嘢㗎嘛。咁所以呢你一定要就 present 得比较清楚啲究竟你计緊啲乜嘢。就係等于咩呢 ?60g over 14再加16啦，咁即係30啦，咁所以呢度呢就两mole啦。好啦，咁跟住之后呢你咪可以搵到 number of mole of oxygen required 啦。好啦，呢个呢就係两mole，但呢因为个 mole ratio 係4:5㗎嘛。係咪，咁所以呢你咪要将佢除4×5咯，咁你就揾到 oxygen 究竟 react 咗幾多mole啦。但係呢而家條題目問係幾多 oxygen required 㗎嘛，咁你就要計啦，因為個 reaction 嘅 percentage 呢只係得 65%。咁呢個呢就係 65% 嗰陣時佢嘅 number mole。咁如果要 100% 嘅時候即係幾多呢，咁你咪除返 65%， 你咪可以揾到呢佢要加幾多 oxygen gas 落去囉。OK， 咁條題目再問啦，就 mass 嘛，咁所以下一步呢就是 mass of oxygen required， 就係等於呢一個啦，即係你成個之後呢個係等幾多摩 ?3.85 摩到啦。好啦，咁你就將 3.85 乘以16乘以2啦，咁就等於幾多呢，就是 123.08g 啦。呢一度呢我就即係睇一睇大家，咁你就唔好寫到水蛇春咁長，有啲圖好鍾意呢 3.8 四五得得得得寫曬計數機有啲咩數字寫曬出嚟嘅，咁就唔好咁樣做啦。咁你寫兩個 figure， 即係小數點後兩個位就 OK 啦。啊，不過你計數嘅時候咧，你就唔好將你個計數機嗰個 answer cancel 咗佢咯。你就用翻嗰個數，就唔好將佢 round up 或者 round down 去我嚟做計數。因為如果唔係嘅話咧，你幾個步驟嘅話，你 round up round up round up 嘅話，或者 round down round down round down 嘅話咧，其實你計出嚟嘅答案咧就同個真實答案咧就有一段距離噶。嚇，咁所以咧我就鼓勵大家寫嘅時候就唔好寫咁長，但係你計數嘅時候咧，你就唔好將嗰啲數字去 round up 或者 round down 去計嚇，咁計出嚟嘅答案咧就會準確啦。好啦 ，B part 啦 ，B part 咧就問nitrogen monoxide， 佢話係一個 major pollutant from burning of fossil fuel 啦。咁當然大家都知道啦，就係幾時會有 nitrogen monoxide 產生咧？就可能喺啲汽車度啦，因為汽車個 internal engine 咧好高温噶嘛。嘅 nitrogen 咧同埋 oxygen 咧就會 react。咁然之後就變咗做 nitrogen monoxide 啦 ，OK？ 咁呢個咧我哋叫 thermal nitrogen monoxide， 即係喺温度上令到佢嗰、那個emission， 即係佢產生呢一個 nitrogen monoxide gas 咁樣。好啦，咁佢話咧呢、这個 nitrogen monoxide 如果咧即係飛到上 atmosphere 頂咧，咁佢咧係一個 greenhouse gas 啊 ，as well as 佢會 deplete 嗰個 ozone layer， 即係令到個 ozone layer 薄咗啊。啊，即係會少咗 ozone 咁樣啦，咁啊對環境有害啦，因為你 ozone 其實可以吸紫外光噶嘛，咁如果你 ozone layer 穿咗個窿嘅話咧，咁你啲陽光嘅紫外光隔唔到嘅話咧，咁啊對人體就容易即係引致皮膚癌啊或者白內障啦咁樣啦。好啦，咁啊不過重點就唔係個 depletion of ozone layer， 就主要咧就講 greenhouse gas 嘅啫，講一大段嘢都係。好啦，咁佢就問啦，點解 nitrogen monoxide 係個 greenhouse gas 啊？嗱，呢個係第一個問題噃。第二就And how the presence of high concentration of nitrogen monoxide in the atmosphere 咧會引致 global warming？ 呢個第二個問題嚇，咁即係話咧，你要解釋兩分啊嘛，你要解釋咩叫 greenhouse gas 啊？你要解釋點解會有 global warming 嘅出現啦咁樣。好啦，咁啊第一點先啦，咁啊我唔講，即係我唔寫啦嚇，咁你自己可以睇翻個筆記啦，即係咪睇翻嗰個答案啦咁樣。咁最主要咧就係因為咧嗱個解釋啦，我解釋完之後，你自己試下寫一寫，睇下寫唔寫得到啦咁樣。咁最主要就係個太陽咧，即係呢度啦，陽光射落地球嘅時候咧，咁佢可能會經過一個即係我哋嗰個 atmosphere 噶嘛。咁但係陽光嗰啲 energy 好高嘅，咁呢啲高 energy 嗰啲咧，嗰啲 greenhouse gas 就唔吸嘅。咁然之後咧，啲光啊，啲radiation 射落個地球之後咧，係咪令到個地球變暖？地球變暖之後咧，佢就會 re-radiate 呢個字大家要識啦 ，re-radiate。嗱，嗰啲同學咧就成日咧用錯 reflect 呢個字啊。reflect 就唔同啊 ，reflect 就一把鏡咁啦。你啲光射落嚟咧就咁樣反射啊嘛，就叫 reflection 啊嘛，係嘛？咁但係佢呢個唔係 reflect 嚟噶嘛，佢係吸咗啲熱，然之後再 radiate 翻啲 energy 出嚟噶嘛，係咪？咁大家都知道啦，即係體温咁，我哋量發燒咁，我哋紅外線噶嘛。咁個温度越高咧，咁嗰個紅外線個 IR radiation 嘅 energy 就越高啦，係嘛？咁其實咧呢一個就 IR radiation 嚟嘅。OK， 好啦，咁就讲咗咧，嗰啲 greenhouse gas 咧喺个 atmosphere 度咧，佢就唔吸太阳光，但系佢就吸翻地球 re-radiate 翻去 space 嗰啲 energy， 而令到咧佢 trap 咗啲 energy 之后咧，佢就会令到咧个 atmosphere 变暖啦。嗱，呢个咧就我哋所谓嘅 greenhouse effect 啊。啊，咁所以第一点咧，大家就要答即系咩叫 greenhouse effect 啊？咁样，咁就个 nitrogen monoxide gas 会 trap energy 啦 ，which is re-radiate from the earth 啦。然之後就 keep 個 atmosphere warm， 咁呢一個咧就叫 greenhouse gas， 咁你答到呢度你有一分啦。好啦，咁但係咧佢係 too much 嘅 high concentration of nitrogen monoxide， 嗱因為太多嘛，咁變咗咪 absorb too much heat 咯，而令到咧地球嘅 average temperature。average temperature of the earth 咧就會上升，咁呢個咧就形成我哋所謂 global warming。咁所以 global warming 你要解釋，哦，原來其實就係一個increase in average temperature of the earth 啦。OK， 咁呢度咧答咗之後咧就有第二分啦。